Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is CoinWorld UK. I hope everyone is having a fantastic day. Today I'd like to talk to you about the Soviet Union 1950 15 Kopecks coin. This is a circulated condition coin, and you can see the obverse side. Unfortunately, I do not know who engraved or designed the coin. I have been trying to find out everywhere to find out, but I can't find the information. If anybody can help me, that'd be absolutely fantastic. And here in the top center there, we have the 16 band Soviet Union coat of arms, and you have the ray of sunshine there, the hammer and sickle around by the earth, and you have the longitude and latitude lines. And the reason why this is 16 bands, you just count the edges down here and then you add the scroll. And there is a 15 band version, but that's for the earlier coins, I believe. And then here you have CCCP, or Russia, USSR. And the USSR stands for Union Soviet Socialist Republics, or CCCP is the Central Committee of the Communist Party. I'm going to turn the coin over to show the reverse side. Again, a fantastic looking coin indeed. From the reverse point of view, you have different types of sprigs. We have wheat, we have acorns surrounding the edge, and then the date there of 1950. You have an octagon shape with the 15 kopecks. Everything is translated, and there is more information about the bands. It's all to do with different languages in the description box below. So if you want to go and take a read there, you're more than welcome to, of course. And for the 1950 Soviet Union 15 Kopecks coin specifications, the composition is copper nickel. The weight of the coin is 2.7 grams. The diameter is 19.56 millimeters. The thickness of the coin is 1.2 millimeters. The edge is reeded. And unfortunately, I'm not sure where this was minted. It could be Leningrad or Moscow Mint, but I'm not going to guess and get the information wrong. And there is no mintage figures for these particular coins. If anybody can help with that, that would be absolutely wonderful as well. Anyway, I hope the small information I give you helps you with your Russian or Soviet Union coin collection or world coin collection. Please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, do all the fun stuff, everyone. It really does help my channel. And whatever you're up to, have a safe day, and I'll see you all in the next video.